It's fight night!
Three men born and bred to throw down.
The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. And their opponents at a combined weight 769 pounds.
And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Ridge Holland, Sheamus, and Butch. And the other team across the ring will be Chad Gable, and Otis.
Quick tags and staying fresh on the narrative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
Just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Trying to fight with a hurt arm.
The heat of cross. Locked in.
Here's the old cover.
Back to way to get out of harm there.
Only getting one out of him.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
How does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification.
Vicious
right forearm. To get back inside.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Suplex. Vertical suplex.
Drops a knee.
Oh, Ridge caught by the counter. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Taking things to another level. Bringing out the ladder like this.
And he slides him back to the mat. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
I have no clue how much lawn work needs to be done in this one, but we have a shot now. Boom. Absolutely choked by Drew.
He's gonna get the three count right here. This is it.
You gotta be kidding me. Incredible resiliency.
Cover! Two! And Angle just barely manages to just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle.
And the middle. Kicking it into Sullivan.
Not over yet.
Clubbing blows.
Smart strategy. Attack to me.
That'll cost some teeth. For Sheamus.
We've arrived. It's about time. The bitter end. Oof. Gonna take an Olympic effort to recover.
He's down.
Wow, just barely making it out.
There's your intensity on display from Angle.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Chad Gable, the Olympian, with an expertly executed suplex. But Gable's still going. A second. Will the third time be the charm? Yes, it is for the Academy.
Looking for the victory. Two. Oh, he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
Everyone thought that was three. Overhand, belly to belly.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
God, ugly but effective counter. Foot to the face.
Thunderous powerbomb. Rushing the air with a back body drop. Better instincts from Sheamus. Sheamus.
Irish coast backbreaker.
Sheamus with the Irish coast backbreaker. And a bro kick. Good night.
No. Look at this display of power.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. No. Power bomb out of the apron. And now gets tossed into the ring. And he gets delivered back into the ring. And Sheamus is countered.
Finds the advantage.
Oh, the cover!
Superstars and standing tall.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
Here comes a tough-as-nails Hall of Famer.
We're about to see a fight.
Introducing the challenger from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, and his opponent from Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Farouk. 45 years
of history behind that, the United States Championship.
For the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history in the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Snap suplex.
Ricochet just so unpredictable.
Catches them with a jawbreaker.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Just pinning the arm down and then
vicious knee drop.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. Well, that'll do some serious damage for the title. And he manages to kick out at one.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Held in a perilous position.
Ooh, that's a great.
So much can happen in the confines of the steel cage. Byron, what is a sound strategy in this one?
Focus on a body part like a leg. If damaged, your opponent will have difficulty standing, climbing over the cage, or even walking through the cage door.
Wow, it sounds a bit cruel coming from you, Saxon, but I agree. Don't forget, you can win in the ring, too, and a damaged leg can lead to an easier pinfall or submission.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry. Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck. Driving a knee into the arm. Good timing with that reversal.
Conrad, oh, no, no, no. We're gonna see something else. How about a powerbomb? Oh, I heard a snap.
Axel, pop. Got shoes in your head.
Ricochet is becoming a bloody mess in there.
To pull that off.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Straight up back down the throat.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. A bad place to be for the challenger.
The steel cage is just as punishing as your opponent, Cole. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Just insulting.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, what a close.
Here's the pin. There you go. And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. Are you kidding me? He's kept Ricochet down. Might keep him down permanently.
You've got to be impressed.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. The champ looking out of sorts.
The toll, the damage that a steel cage match does, we are seeing it right now, Michael. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Stomping, ouch.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one. What do they have planned here? Oh, and a layout DDT.
Ricochet starting to feel himself now.
Oh, this looks familiar.
Yeah, paying homage to the all-time greats.
People's moonsault.
Right across the knee. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Look at that countering Ricochet.
Nice. Uh-oh.
And he barely evades.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline.
Ricochet, one of the most exciting superstars in all of WWE. And here's an example why.
Oh, and a count out of a drop kick. An overbearing amount of offense against Farouk here.
This is where Farouk will be tested.
Ricochet brings the fight back to his opponent.
Will Farouk falter or rise to the occasion?
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Cover for the championship. Is this a no? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Inspiring offense from Ricochet.
You have to love the innovative offense from Ricochet.
A drop kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
Ricochet has lined up his shot, ready to go.
Strength. Oh, man. Turned it into a statement DDT.
Legs caught. Picture perfect moonsault. Just a continuous rush on Farouk here.
Heavy work being done to Farouk right now.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Farouk is looking to close this one out.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Dominator.
Another one bites the dust for the champ.
Retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Make way for LeRae and Hartwell.
I think you meant make way, as in the way, Cole.
The following contest is a tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match, and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell, the way!
The WWE Women's Tag Titles has dramatically changed the women's division, and it will continue to do so tonight. Women's Tag Team Championship on the line tonight in this version of a Demolition Derby. The TLC match well underway with Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here. As you see, Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell.
You're a sitting duck in a TLC match. If you really want that championship title, you better be the first one to grab one of those weapons.
Limits are pushed to the TLC match. How do you prepare for that, Corey?
It's all about perseverance here. Trying to avoid pain is futile. You have to push your own limits just as much as you push your opponent's. Reciprocating the initial moves.
Stops Baszler's attack right there.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Now that's what you call impact.
Oh no, stop the arm. Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Double team out. The communication between these two is evident by that move. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Baszler to the outside. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that. Brilliant counter by Rousey. Uh-oh, ankle pick. Beautiful takedown. Sharp elbow. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. She's getting something from under the ring. Anyone's chances at this stage in the TLC match. What a counter! And set right into the corner.
Top of that turnbuckle is not.
A wide right. Climbing up toward the top now from the second rope. Same from the ring now.
The champions need to finish the job. Just in time. Back elbow completely cuts them off. Rousey connects and rolls through. Ooh, that can knock you out.
hyperbolic, but these two performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match, and is for the Women's World Heavyweight Championship.
Time to get extreme.
Introducing the challenger from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita! And her opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, she is the Women's World Heavyweight Champion, Trish Stratus!
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Oh, look at this. Hair pulled, that slam. Oh, the elbow connects.
Targeting the neck. Right after the neck. Oh.
Got their opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back. That unraveled on Trish.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
As neck breaker. The challenger's looking shaken. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Counters that. Oh, look at this. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, man. A hockey stick. She's turning into the Hanson sister.
Byron, we know this action is going to be fast and furious. One of the important things to remember,
you need to realize that it is all about making your own opportunity to climb the ladder.
It's all legal. No count-out, no disqualification, no pinfall or submissions. All you have to do is climb the ladder and grab your prize.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
Elbow smash. Tossed back into the ring.
Oh, my God.
Ooh, face first.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Oh, with authority.
Stratus needs to figure this out. Trish needs to reassess her strategy.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
And the DDT.
Places her right in the corner. Up to the middle row.
Bulldog.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
No way! The dive!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. Bulldog!
Chair?
Uh-oh. Oh, that backfired on him. Wards off that offense for Melina.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Kick to the gut by Lena.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Pin!
What in the world?
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Lita went all out. It wasn't enough. Wonder where her head's at now after coming so close.
Oh. Ooh!
Bang!
She's trying to bait her in, but I would not get near her now.
She steers clear of that one. Pick up your teeth.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Kick out just before two.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Lita avoids contact.
Big fall.
Taking flight.
Splash. Rip the mat from the face.
My God.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Trish looks to have been well scouted.
She's trying. Trying to create space.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now. Lita and Trish have been giving each other everything they have. Something has got to give, guys.
Yeah, something has to give, but neither one's got a break without putting up a fight. But they can help it.
Good defense. Did you hear that impact?
Something in store for Trish.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Teeth in the third row.
Oh!
Oh! Suicide dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring inside.
Well scouted by Stress.
She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, clothesline.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Oh.
She manages to get control.
Oh, my goodness.
Stratus able to avoid contact.
Ooh, hello. Fakes front off the barricade.
Boom.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Out of the way in time.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match. The champ is down, title change, I can feel it.
Are you kidding me? The muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three. From the top.
Not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Lee just put away countless opponents after that maneuver, but not this time. Makes you wonder if she'll try again or go down a different route.
What a clothesline!
Good grief. Stratus full control here.
Everyone needs a little satisfaction. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Trish is in utter disbelief. What else does she have to do to win this match?
Feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Taking flight.